I'm going to see if Sam. I'm going to sing a song that was written by a man called Máirtín Burke, who used to sing in summers over in Quilty, County Clare. The song is about a ship that sank off the coast of Quilty. Here it goes. Oh, the savage knows his native land, be it mountain, dale, or glen. The memory of their youthfulness dwell in the hearts of men. They travel here, they travel there, through France and Germany. But the heart feels light on the Clogher Road that runs down to the sea. I was a stranger on this road, oh, many years ago. They treated me so friendly with the warm and kind hello. When the bright red sun sinks in the west, I surely long to be where peace is found on the Clogher Road that runs down to the sea. The youth leave home for brighter lights, for fortune and for fame, and leave their birth homes way behind, and the hearts that calls their name. As the years go by, some live and die, and more long to feel so free, to roam at will the Clogher Road that runs down to the sea. Máirtín Island with your castle rare and lush grass 2 foot high, and Ballard to the south you see, with cliffs up to the sky. Back from the strand, Mount Callan stands, with the road gone through the bee, and Gowingalica near the Clogher Road that runs down to the sea. That sentinel that stands alone way out upon the shore. Sugar Island gets its full share of Atlantic wind and roar. The Leon could not take its side to stay out on the lee. They were wrecked in sight of the Clogher Road that runs down to the sea. God's blessing on you Quilty folk and them that pull an oar. From Spanish Point to Seafield Strand, men who rowed the corrupt moor. Way out at sea the gallants flee, so quick and gracefully. Oh, the sight to see from the Clogher Road that runs down to the sea. Oh, the sight to see from the Clogher Road that runs down to